16. I will read you Rapunzel.
Once upon a time,
there lived a man and a woman in a tiny cottage in the wood.
Behind their house, there was a treasure garden with the most beautiful flower, plants, and flowers.
The garden was surrounded by a high wall and no one dared to go in,
because it belonged to an evil witch.
The husband and wife's garden was small and the soil was rocky. They were really poor and could barely grow enough food to eat. Each day, they longed to go into the enchanted garden to get some food to eat.